Hello dear students, now I will continue chapter integration exercise 7.3, which contains the topic integration by using trigonometric identities. Trigonometric identities means we know a variety of formula in class, from class 11th, that just like sine 2x equal to 2 sine x by 2 cos x by 2, cos 2 theta equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1, or 1 minus 2 sine square theta, this type of formula, cos c plus cos d, sin c plus sin d, etc. Up to now, we are known about some formulas of integration, for integration, basic formula, and then one by one, we are learning about some formula of integration. Okay, so trigonometric identities means, suppose our integrand is given like this, sine square x dx. Now, this integration, we want to find the value of this integral. But here, integrand is this sin square x. There is no formula for sin square x, but we can convert it in such a way that the breaking part and separating integration integrand should be of the from our formula. For we know about integration of sin x, cos x, sin ax, cos ax, and tan x, and etc. of all 6 trigonometric ratios. But here not. So we want to try to convert it. Maybe 2 or 3 methods, but suppose sin square x. Then how can you convert it without power? Because sin a theta, sin ax, cos a theta, cos ax, you can integrate, but not a square, so you have to convert it by formula, which we know two important formula, note down this, 2 sin cos square x, 2 sin square x equals to 1 plus cos 2x by 2, 1 minus sin one minus cos 2x by 2. These are the formula. Comes from y, where cos 2 theta. We know cos 2x equals to 2 cos square x minus 1. Similarly, 1 minus 2 sin square x. These are formula, trigonometric identities. So from here we can find sin square x equals to what? 1 minus sin square, 2 sin square x, 2 sin square x equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Similarly, 2 cos square x, 1 plus cos 2x by 2. So, this is for why power can be converted to without power. Maybe multiple of angles. Because we know its integration. That's why we are requiring this. So, remember these two formula, very useful and frequently useful. Okay, so here, from here we can find this sin square x equal to sin square x equals to, so sorry, this is the formula. This is the formula. Okay. First car is equal to this, sin square is equal to this. So sin square is equal to what? 1 minus cos 2x by 2 dx. We can separate it. First value 1 by 2, 1 by 2 cos, first value 1 by 2 dx minus second value 1 by 2 cos 2x dx. Separating it. Now we know 1 by 2, 1. 1 dx means x. So x by 2. Here 1 by 2 common, cos 2x, integration of cos x, what? Sin, sin 2x by 2. You know, the integration of this, just like in place of x, if we have combination ax plus b, suppose sin ax plus b, and we have to integrate it. We know integration of sin x, what? Integration of sin x minus cos x. Integration of sin x equals to minus cos x. So, for this, we have to put ax plus b. X plus b equals to what? T. Then here, from here, a dx plus b, 0 equals to dt, but that is dx equals to dt by a, means multiply coefficient of x, coefficient of x is divided dt by a. So here, what this will be? Sin t dx means dt by a, 1 by a, integration sin t means minus cos t, t means what? Ax plus b. Ax plus b and divided by a means integration of this is single, the integrate and divided by coefficient of x, whatever may be. Suppose 5x plus 3, then divided by 5, etc. So, suppose 6x, then divided by 6. So, here integration of this minus sin, integration of cos is sin. So, sin 2x by 2 multiple of your coefficient of x. So, 1 by 2 and 1 by 2. 1 by 4 sin 2x plus c. This is will be the integration of this. That is what? Power can be reduced by using trigonometric identities. So, there are many, many in trigonometric identities. You have to use that identities to solve integral by converting it to a form which integration are available from our formulas. Okay, so let us solve some questions from exercise 7.3. okay, just we have also discussed about 7.1 and 7.2. Our method was first method of integration is by inspection and then integration by substitution method. So during integration of substitution and also use these trigonometric identities. So here we are having exercise 7.3 exercise. So questions third, in exercise 7.3 questions third solution. Okay, solution 7.3 exercise questions third. Okay, so here given function cos 2x cos 4x cos 6x. We have to integrate this in multiple, in multiple form. So we have to find the value of integration of this. Okay, questions. We have to find this. Suppose this integral is denoted by I. Okay. Now, question 7.3 of 7.3 exercise. Okay. So here we are trying to what? This is in multiple. So we are trying to break in separately. Then we can integrate it. We know here 3 are in 1. Suppose we have sin x and sin 2x, this type of multiple. Then this product can be converted into either addition or subtraction. We know formula sin c plus sin d cos c plus cos d and etc. Four formula there. One side either in plus or minus, another side is product. So plus minus can be converted to into, and into can be converted to plus. So we are having formula. So by taking two combination, the product can be converted to either plus or minus. So here for these questions, we are trying to convert, taking these two or these two or maybe these two as you like. So suppose we are taking cos 4x cos 6x. Using formula, cos A cos B cos C cos D. This is equals to what? 1 by 2 what? Cos A plus B plus cos A minus B. There are many formula. This product is can be converted to this. Okay, so since this formula, by using this, we can write what? Cos 2x 1 by 2, this is A, this is B. You can also suppose this is A, this is B, as you like. A, B, cos A, cos B, cos A, cos B. So what? Half of cos A plus B means 10x. Cos A plus B, 4 plus is 10x, plus cos A minus B means 4 minus 3 minus 2x. Okay. This is dx. Now we can take common 1 by 2 and integration can cos 2x into cos 10x dx. Cos is this. Here cos minus theta equal to cos theta. So cos 2x that is plus half is common. So what? Cos square 2x integration dx. We can write like this. Now again you have to use this formula here for breaking into two, either plus or minus. By using that formula, we can write first part half cos A plus B, 12 cos 12x, also plus cos A minus B, 2 minus 10 means 8 minus 8 cos, absorb this, so we can write plus cos 8x. Okay, first part gives this integration of dx. Plus here cos square 2x can be converted by that formula just I have discussed. Now cos square x means what? Cos square x means 1 plus cos 2x by 2. Here in place of x, here 2x, so 1 plus cos 2x cos 4x by 2. So this can be written as 1 plus cos 2x 4x by 2 dx. Okay, since cos square x equals to 1 plus cos 2x by 2. This is formula. So now half into half. What we can write like this? Multiply it and separate or four parts. Okay. So here 1 upon 2, 1 by 4, integration of cos 12x, integration of cos 12x dx. Okay, first part. This. Then 1 by 2. This is product. 1 by 2, 1 by 2. 4. 1 by 4. 1 by 4. Integration of a cos 8x. Cos 8x by what x? 8x dx. This is product. Now, half 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4. First part is 1. So, integration 1 dx plus 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 4. 1 by 4 integration of cos 4x dx. Now, you can integrate it. Very simple. What will be the value? 1 by 4 is common in all. So, we can write also cos 12x. Integration of cos is sin. So, sin 12x divided by 12. Because you know, this is the coefficient of x. So, divided by 12 plus 1 by 4. Here, sin 8x by 8 plus integration 1 x by 4 plus integration cos 4x 1 by 4 into cos means sin 4x upon 4 plus of c. So finally you can write like this. Sin 12x upon 48 plus sin 8x upon 32 plus sin 4x by 16 plus x by 4 plus c. So this is our solution. So this is the integration. That is what we do. First of all, product is converted to separation, either plus or minus and multiple of angles. Then you can integrate directly by using formulas. So this is the value of integration, question third of exercise 7.3. Okay. Now take another questions. Question 8 of 7.3. 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x. 8. Question 8. Question 8. 1 minus x, 1 minus cos x upon 1 plus cos x. We have to find the integral like this. Okay, this is question 8. So, how can we convert it? There may be 2-3 methods, but we are trying to converting this in terms of known formula of trigonometry. Okay, so here just we know that 1 plus cos, 1 minus cos can be converted to by using cos 2 theta formula. So here, since cos 2x equals to what? 2 cos square x minus 1, also 1 minus 2 sin square x cos 2x equals to. If we take here x, then we can get what? Cos x equals to 2 cos square x by 2 minus 1 and also 1 minus 2 sin square x by 2. From here we can find 1 plus cos, 1 minus cos. What? 1 plus cos equals to what? 2 cos square x by 2, and also 1 minus cos, cos may be transferred to right. So 1 minus cos is equals to 2 sin square x by 2. So using these two result, we can convert it in our known form. How? So use this here. So this is equals to 1 minus cos means 2 sin square x by 2 upon 2 cos square x by 2. Just put well here. Then 2 cancel, sin square by cos square means 10 square. So integration of 10 square x by 2 dx. Now we know integration of sec square, not 10x. Also we know integration of 10x. Integration of 10x is what? Minus log cos x. But here 10 square, we know integration of sec square x. So you can convert it sec square. In sec square, 1 plus 10 square equal to sec square. So 10 square equals to what? Sec square minus 1. So we can write like this: sec square x by 2 minus 1 by using 1 plus 10 square equals to sec square dx. Now separate it. Integration first part, sec square x by 2. This is known form. Integration of sec square means what? 10x. So or minus integration of 1 dx. So we can write sec square, integration of sec square is 10 x by 2, and also integration is divided by the coefficient of x. So 1 by 2 divided by 1 by 2 divided 1 by 2 1 upon 2 minus here x plus c. So final answer is what? 2 10 x by 2 2 10 x by 2 minus x plus c. So this is our answer. Just you have to convert integrand in a form with integration we know by our formula. Okay, so this was the questions 8 or exercise 7.3. clear? Now take another question. Question 9. Okay, so question 9 is cos x upon 1 plus cos. So write question 9. Cos x upon 1 plus cos x. So how can you convert it in known form of integration? Trigonometric identities, trigonometric formulas are very very important for solving integration. So remember all the formula. Here we can use 1 plus cos x is equals to 2 cos square x by 2. Also cos x, we know the formula. We know formula cos cos 2x equals to 2x equals to cos square x minus sin square x. Cos square x minus sin square x implies cos x equals to cos square x by 2 minus sin square x by 2. This we know. Also this formula. So use 1 plus cos x equal to this cos x equals to this. Here we can get cos square x by 2 minus sin square x by 2 upon, this is our formula, 1 plus cos x equals to 2 cos square x by 2. So we can distribute and separate. So first part, 1 by 2 integration of 1 dx minus, or we can do like this, 1 by 2 common, okay, and here first part 1 minus sin square cos square tan square, tan square x by 2 dx, okay. 1 by 2 integration of 1 minus tan square can be written as sec square x by 2 minus 1. So sec square x by 2 minus 1 minus 1 is plus dx. So this is equals to 1 plus 1 2. So 1 by 2 integration of 2 dx minus integration of sec square x by 2 dx. This is equals to 1 by 2 of integration 2 dx means 2x minus sec square x means 10 x by 2 by 1 by 2, okay, plus c. So this is equals to x minus, here half of cancel, so 10 is by 2, 10 is by 2 plus c. So this is solution, okay, x minus half of cancel, 10 is by 2 plus c. So what do we do here? We are converting it in terms of known form by using trigonometric identities, okay. So now take questions. Next questions, here questions is 11, cos power 4 2x. Take questions 11. Question 11. Cos power 4 2x. Cos power 4 2x and also 10. Here question 10 is what? Sin power 4x. How can we convert it? So listen. Integration of sin we know, minus cos x. Integration of sin square, we can convert sin square by using, just we see that 1 minus cos x, sin square is 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Sin qx, for integrating sin qx, what rule we have to follow? Sin qx, also we can find sin qx can be converted to without power by using sin, either sin 3 theta or another method is there also. Another method is there also for converting. One is this sin 3x equals to what? 3 sin x minus 4 sin qx. Sin qx equals to, we can write sin qx equals to what? Taking left side and this and right side means 3 sin x minus 3 sin 3x upon 4. We can write here like this. Then now sin x and sin 3x may be integrated. And another formula is, another technique is also there. What? we can write for sin qx, for sin qx. How? By substitution, sin qx dx. Okay, we can write sin square x and sin x odd, so make it even. Then we can use here 1 minus cos square x sin square equals to and sin x dx. Now use substitution method. We can put cos x equals to t. Cos x equals to what? T. Then the differentiation of cos x is minus sin x dx equals to dt. So sin s dx equals to dt, dt minus dt. So here minus dt. Minus dt means minus taking outside. Minus dt, then dt. And here 1 minus cos means t, t. 1 minus t square. Now it becomes integrated. 1 means t, t square means t cube by 3. This plus c, t is equals to what? Cos x. Cos x minus cos qx upon 3. Cos qx upon 3. Minus minus this plus this c, this is the integration of sin qx. Also sin power 4x can be converted. Take sin square x power square. Sin sin square x equals to, we know formula what? 1 minus cos 2x upon 2 square. Now we can square it, a minus b formula. So we get 1 plus cos square 2x minus 2 cos 2x. This can be integrated. This can be integrated, but cos square 2x also you can apply here. For here, what? 1 cos square x equal to 1 plus cos 2 into 2x means, here 2x means 4x upon 2. 1 plus this minus this 2 cos 2x. So it can be integrated all and you can get the value. Now, this is question 10. Now, take question 11. We have to solve it. Okay. Similar method as is sin to the power 4. You can do it. Okay. So here, just we will use formula cos square x equals to what? 1 plus cos 2 is by 2. Okay. So write cos square 2x square dx. This can be written like this. Now integration, cos square 2x means 1 plus cos 2 into 2x 4x upon 2 square dx. Since we know that formula, what? Cos square x equals to? Cos square x equals to what? Cos square x equals to 1 plus cos 2x by 2. This is the formula. Okay, using this, we can write like this. Okay, here 2x, here 4x. So this, now 1 by 2 square, so 1 by 4. Integration of a plus b square means 1 plus cos square, 1 plus 2 cos 4x a square plus b 2ab plus b square means cos square 4x dx. Now also we can convert 1 plus 2 cos 4x, it can be integrated, it can be integrated. Again use here formula, this formula cos square x, cos square x. So cos square x means 4x means 1 plus cos 2x means 1 plus cos 8x upon 2 this, okay, dx. So finally we can write like this, 2 taking outside, so 1 by 8 and first integral will be 2 here, 2 dx plus first we are solving it only. Okay, So integration of 2 plus 4 cos 4x plus 1 plus cos 8x dx. Okay, now 1 by 8, first integration 2 and 1, 3, 3 dx plus second integration 4 of cos 4x dx. Now integration of cos 8x dx. Okay, so now integrate it 1 by 8, 3 dx means 3x plus 4 into cos 4x integration sin 4x by integration of cos is sin 4x by 4 plus sin 8x by 8 plus c. So this is our answer. Now you can multiply it. 3 by 8x plus sin 4x by 8, 4 4 cancels, sin 4 is by 8 plus sin 8 is by 8 into 8, 64 plus c. So this is our answer for question 11. Okay, so very simple trigonometric part you have to convert in such a way that separated integration, the integrand of separated integration is of our standard form and we can integrate directly. Okay, now take questions 12, that is sine square x, integration of sine square x upon 1 plus cos x. For integrating it, just trigonometric identities, we have to use trigonometric identities. So here we can also convert it. 1 plus cos x, we know formula. What is the formula? 1 plus cos x equals to 2 cos square is by 2. So use this. Sin square upon x upon, this can be written as what? 2 cos square x by 2 dx. But here x and here x square x by 2. So we have to convert it in also angle as x by 2. So sin x, sin 2 theta equals to, we know sin 2 theta, what? Sin 2 theta, sin 2 theta, x equals to what? 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2. We can use this for here. Sin 2x means, sorry, sin x equals to, sin 2x means the here only will be x. So if x by 2, then this is only sin x. Sin x equal to this. So sin square means this square we can use. So since you have to write this formula on right hand side, since we know that sin is equal to this, therefore sin is, use this sin x square, this is a square. So using this 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2 square upon 2 cos square x by 2 dx. Now we can convert it, very simple, okay, using this formula. So 2 square, that is 4 by 2 means 2. Now in between what? Sin square x by 2 cos square x by 2 upon cos square x by 2. Okay, so sine square by 1 plus cos x. So sine square, no? Sine square this is square. Sine square is by 2, cos square is by 2, 4, 4 by 2, 2, 2 cancel, cos cancel. So 2 integration of sine square x by 2 dx, cos cancel. Now we can convert it by using what formula? We know sine square x equals to sine square x equals to what? 1 plus 1 minus 1 minus cos x by 2. We know this formula. Since sin square x equals to 1 minus cos x by 2. So sin square x by 2. Here x by 2. If here x by 2, cos 2x. Sorry, cos 2x. Sin square x equals to 1 minus cos 2x by 2. So if we take x as x by 2, then here x by 2, here x by 2 means x. So we can write sin square x by 2 equals to 1 minus cos x by 2. So write it, reason, and you have to write like 1 minus cos x by 2 in place of this. Sin square by 2 equals to this, 1 minus cos x upon 2. Now 2 to cancel, so integration 1 minus cos x dx. So this is equals to what? 1 means x, and minus of integration of cos x is sin x. So sin x plus c. This is the answer of this question. Okay, so question 12, here we have to convert like this, 1 plus cos x equal to this by using formula sin x square, sin x equals to sin x by 2 cos x by 2, squaring it. Now 2 divided, 4 divided by 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, sin square is by 2, cos square by 2, cos by 2, both are cancelled, sin square is by 2, sin square is by 2, here square, square is also converted. So we know sin square x by 2 is equals to 1 minus cos x by 2. So this is equals by using this, here we get like this, 1 minus cos x by 2, 2 to cancel. Now 1 minus cos x means x minus cos integration sin minus sin x plus c. This is the solution. Okay, so just remember how you can convert it. Okay, now 13, question 13. Take question 13. Okay, question 13 is what? Cos 2x minus 2 alpha, cos 2x minus 2 alpha, cos 2x minus cos 2 alpha upon cos x minus cos alpha. Okay, dx. We have to find solution of this. Clear? So here, how can we convert it? If we convert this subtraction, something is cos c minus cos d equals to product, then we can cancel out something and we can get the result. So apply here cos c minus cos d formula. Since we know that cos c minus cos d is equals to what? 2 cos c minus cos d equals to what formula? Minus cos c minus cos d equals to what? Minus 2 sin c plus d by 2 and sin c minus d by 2. This is our formula, since we know that. Remember it's this. So by using this, you have to write, since we know that, on the right hand side, since we know that this, apply this formula here, cos c, here c, here d, here c, here d, cos minus cos d, cos minus cos d. This equals to, can be, how can we write? Cos c minus cos d. So, integration of dx. Here, minus 2 cos sin c plus d by 2. Sin 2x plus c d, so 2x plus 2 alpha by 2. 2x plus sin 2x plus 2 alpha by 2. Also sin 2x minus 2 alpha by 2 upon, also using this formula here, 2 sin x minus alpha by 2, x plus alpha by 2, and here sin x minus alpha by 2. By using this formula, we can write like this. Okay. Now, we see that we are getting minus minus cancel, 2 to cancel. So, integration of sin, here x plus alpha, sin x minus alpha upon sin x plus alpha by 2 and sin x minus alpha by 2. Now, angle are different, so we cannot cancel out. So here, x plus alpha by 2, x minus alpha by 2. How can you get this angle here? By 2. We know that sin 2 theta. Since sin 2 theta equals to what? 2 sin theta cos theta. That means theta divided by 2. 2 theta divided by 2 means theta, here 2 theta, here theta. So, if here theta, then here theta by 2. So, if theta in place of theta, x plus alpha, then here x plus alpha by 2. So, using this formula, since sin theta equals to, sin theta equals to this, so sin theta by 2, cos theta by 2, so sin of this is theta. So 2 sin this by 2, cos this by 2, also 2 sin of this by 2, cos of this by 2, we can use. So use this, right on the right side. Now, here sin theta equals to 2 sin theta by 2, cos theta by 2. So we can write 2 sin theta by 2 means x plus alpha by 2. And cos x plus alpha by 2. 2 sin theta by 2, cos theta by 2. And also here, 2 sin theta by 2, x minus alpha by 2, cos x minus alpha by 2. Upon, we can write sin x plus alpha by 2, sin x minus alpha by 2 dx. So now you can cancel out from here. Sin x plus alpha by 2, sin x plus alpha by 2, cancel out. Sin x minus alpha by 2, sin x minus alpha by 2, this cancel. 2 to 4. So 4 is common out. Now we get this cancel out, this cancel out, cos and cos. So cos x plus alpha by 2, cos x minus alpha by 2 dx. Now this is again in terms of product, so we have to convert it as either addition or subtraction method. So again use the formula, what? Cos A cos B equals to, this is cos A, this is cos B, cos A cos B. We know that formula, cos A cos B equals to 1 by 2 cos A plus B plus cos A minus B. Just you have to write formula, cos A cos B equals to 1 by 2 bracket cos A plus B minus plus cos A minus B. So write here 4 integration of 1 by 2 cos A plus B, which is this plus this by x plus alpha by 2 plus x minus alpha by 2 cos A plus B, half cos A plus B माइनस कॉस ए प्लस 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 कॉस ए माइनस बी. सो कॉस एक्स प्लस अल्फा बाई टू माइनस ए माइनस बी एक्स माइनस अल्फा बाई टू. ओके कॉस ए कॉस बी इक्वल्स टू वन बाई टू कॉस ए प्लस बी प्लस कॉस ए माइनस बी डी एक्स. क्लियर. नाउ आफ्टर दिस लाइन यू कैन राइट लाइक दिस. This is equals to 1 by 2 in total. So 2, 4 by 2, 2. First integration. Taking 2 LCM, x plus alpha plus x minus alpha, alpha alpha cancel, 2x, 2x by 2. 2x by 2 means 2 to cancel cos x. So first part cos x dx. Separating it. Okay. Cos 2x by 2 means x cos dx. Second part plus integration of here minus sign is there. So minus x plus alpha. So xx cancel. Alpha plus 2 alpha. Alpha plus alpha 2 alpha by 2 means cos alpha. So cos alpha dx. We are getting there. Yes. Now 2. Integration of cos x. We can integrate it. Cos x means minus sin x. Integration of cos x is sin x. Plus cos alpha constant with respect to x. So cos alpha take outside and 1 dx means x. So x cos alpha plus c is a constant. So we get 2 sin x plus 2x cos alpha plus c. This is our answer. Clear? So, use trigonometric identities to convert integrand in such a way that we can integrate directly from formula. So, this is answer of question. This was the question 13. Okay, question 13. Now is the time for giving questions to you, solving and replying me today before 5 to 6 pm for your attendance. Okay, so note down questions you have to solve. I will give complete hint for that. So question is, question are, find the values of first integral. First integral is 10 to the power 4x dx. Okay. And second question is integral of 1 upon sin x into cos qx dx. And third question is integration of sin inverse cos x dx. And fourth question is integrate sin square x sin square x minus cos square x upon sin square x into cos square x dx. And fifth question is integration of e to the power x 1 plus x upon sin of cos square of x e to the power x dx. So you have to solve these 5 questions. I will give complete hint. Okay, for solving this, converting this power in terms of known integrand integration, you can do integrate directly. So how can it convert? 10 power 4 means you can write 10 square x into 10 square x. Then we know integration of sec square x, so we can put this as sec square x minus 1 into 10 square x. Clear? So here after multiplication we can get sec square x into 10 square x minus 10 square x. Now first part is sec square x into 10 square x, and second part also you can convert 10 square as sec square minus 1. So sec square minus 1 means sec square minus plus 1. So this will be the integrand. Now integration, this x sec square x 10 x x. Here for this first integral, you have to put tan x equals to t. Use substitution method here. If here tan x equals to t, if we put tan x equals to t, then derivative of tan x is sec square x dx equals to dt. Sec square x dx equal to dt, that is sec square x dx equals to dt, and t, tan square means t square means t cube by 3. T means 10x, so 10 cube x by 3. So get it. So solve it. First questions complete hint is this. Okay, now question second, just try to solve it. How can you convert it? One upon sin x cos cube x. Okay, cos cube x. Here you can divide numerator and denominator by cos x. Then you can get, suppose here and for second questions hint is this. Here in denominator sin x and cos qx. So numerator 1 we can write like sin square x plus cos square x in place of 1, and distribute this upon this. So sin, 1 sin cancel, 1 sin upon cos qx. So 1 cos x and cos square x. So sin by cos 10x, and this is 1 by cos square means sec square x. First part is this. Second part here, cos square x by cos qx. So we get 1 upon cos x. Clear? So this is equals to here, if we distribute also, no, here cos square x, this upon this. So cos square sin into cos square upon sin x into cos qx. So square cancel, 1 by sin cos, 1 upon sin and cos. Okay, so we can write it how? multiplies by cos x in numerator and denominator. Sin x cos qx, cos square x, square square cancel, 1 cos x, here this. It can be written how? Multiply both numerator and denominator by cos, so cos square, we can write like this. Then cos by sin means sin by cos, 10, in denominator you can write 10x, and 1 by cos square means in numerator secant square x. So first part is this, second part is this. First part integration, put 10x equals to t, then sec square dx equals to dt, t dt, t square by 2. T square by 2 means 10 square by 2, complete here. Sec square by 10x, take 10x equal to t. Then sec square is dx equal to dt, so dt by t, log t means log 10x. So solve it. Okay, so this questions you have to solve. Second, third questions, hint for this, you know, inverse trigonometric function. If you can put here in place of cos, sine, so sine 90 minus x equals to cos x, so sine pi by 2 minus x, sine cancel, pi by 2 minus x, so integration of pi by 2 x minus x by 2, complete. Here you can also solve it. How? Distribute it, this upon this means sine cancel, 1 by cos square means sec square, minus cos square cancel, 1 by sine square, cosec square. Here sec square, cosec square, we know integration of sec square is 10x, integration of cosec square is minus cot x, so you can solve it. Here in question 5, e to the x 1 plus x dx you can get by differentiating it. If you differentiate this x e to the power x, this first one, this second function, then you can get derivative of this as this into dx equals to dt. So this is dt, dt by cos square t, cos 1 by cos square t means sec square t. So sec square t dt, 10 square t, 10t, 10t means 10 of x e to the power x, complete. So this 5 questions you have to solve. I have already discussed about it. 50% questions are solved, so remaining you have to solve it and solve and make PDF file and send to me today before 6 p.m. 5 to 6 p.m. Okay, that will be your attendance. Okay.